Hello students, today I will explain you different kinds of clauses. Let us understand the different kinds of clauses: noun clause, adjective clause and adverb clause. So firstly, what is clause? In my previous video I explained the clause. So firstly I will repeat it. What is clause? Means in a sentence where you find a subject, a verb and a group of words, that group of words is called clause. And when in a sentence a group of words used as a noun is called noun clause. Here example: whatever you learn, none will help you later. Here learn is used as a noun. Which noun? Abstract noun. So whatever you learn is noun clause. Adjective clause. Adjective clause means the clause in a sentence that gives us the meaning as an adjective and is placed just after the noun or pronoun they describe or qualify is called an adjective clause. Example: she is wearing a dress which looks nice. Here which looks nice is adjective clause. Which qualifies the noun dress. Okay, now adverb clause. Adverb clause means the group of words which modifies the meaning of main verb is called adverb clause. Example: don't go before he comes. Here before he comes is adverb clause because it modifies the meaning of verb go. So it is adverb clause. Here is exercise. Identify the different kinds of clause, noun, adjective, adverb in these sentences. First one is: our wish is that we be able to visit the Taj Mahal on our way through Agra. Here we be able to visit the Taj Mahal on our way through Agra. This is noun clause. Now second one: Sana is reading the diary of a young girl, which is Annie Frank's diary. In the second sentence, which is qualifying the diary of a young girl. So this is adjective clause. With the help of this video, solve the exercise. Thank you.